make or do these things. We use make when we create a new thing. So, make breakfast or make a mess. We use do for existing tasks and activities. So, do homework or do my skincare. When I decide something, I create a new decision. So, make a decision. The laundry is a task and I'm not making anything new. So, do the laundry.